Hello friends, I'm astrologer and Vastu consultant Riddhi Behel. I'd made a video about the US presidential elections in which I had said that the chances of Mr. Donald Trump winning the elections are very strong. I still stand by what I had said. I have been getting a lot of, you know, messages. A lot of people are writing on my YouTube saying that your analysis was wrong or you failed or the predictions you made are wrong. Well, I would still say that the game is yet not over. Let's not draw conclusions. I have been getting a lot of feedback, you know, from people way back in US saying that, you know, the media is projecting the wrong picture. The truth is something else. Well, I'm not concerned about that. What I say is what the stars say. 20th of November is a very important change, is a very important planetary change. Jupiter is changing its sign. Jupiter will be coming into Capricorn. That is Trump's sixth house. In the horoscope that I had analyzed in the video, I had said that sixth house is the house for competition. And Trump's sixth house is very active in transit because Saturn is transiting. And now on 20th of November, Jupiter is going to come. And I said then that this election is not going to be an easy election. It's going to be very competitive. Also, Trump will do anything and everything to ensure his victory. The election was certainly not easy. It was really very competitive. Jupiter and Saturn also represents the legal system, the law. There will be some intervention of the legal system, of the lawmakers, till the result, till the actual results come out. The trends are certainly showing more, favorable in terms of Mr. Joe Biden. But please don't draw conclusions till the final results, till the final outcome comes. Mars also has become direct from retrograde, which is an important change again. And as I'm saying, Jupiter's change, which is an important change, all this together will certainly change things for Mr. Trump as well as for Mr. Biden. So friends, let us wait and watch till the final results come. And as I said, and I'm repeating again, that the game is yet not over, and I still stand by what I'd said. The chances of Mr. Donald Trump winning the elections are very strong. See, the election process or in America, the way the counting is done, the way the results come, are very different from the way things are done in India. So let's not draw conclusions and let us wait and watch. Thank you so much.